subject appears to have been ripped apart from the inside.